Good morning, Bearcats. I'm Caleb.
And I'm Dom, and this is Bearcat News.
Lunch today will be baked beans, potato rounds, assorted fruit, with the choice of entree being hot dogs, beef ranchero pizza, Wild Mike's cheese breadsticks, PB&J pack, or a chef salad.
Juniors and seniors, if you have checked your email lately, you may have seen that Mrs. Stacy has sent invitations to those eligible to join the National Beta Club. If you have received the invitation and want to join the Beta Club, please fill out the information form and pay your dues by October 11th. You may pay your dues to Mrs. Stacy in room 122. Please see Mrs. Stacy if you have any questions about Beta Club.
If you're interested in traveling to Greece and Italy in 2025, see Ms. Morales or email her at cmorales@bvps.org. The parent meeting will be announced soon.
If you are interested in helping to mentor an elementary school student, we will have a representative from Big Brothers and Big Sisters for the Career Cafe next Monday on October 9th in the library.
Those big tests are still coming up. The SAT will be given on October 11th at VHS. The cost is $60 or $8 if you qualify for a fee waiver. The PSAT will be given on October 26th at VHS. The cost is $18, and the deadline to register is October 16th. Please sign up and pay in the counseling office.
In yearbook news, seniors are asked to turn in their baby pictures to Ms. Morales in person or email at cmorales@bvps.org by October 27th. Also, if you're interested in senior ads in this year's yearbook, they're still for sale. Prices are $275 for a full page, $175 for half a page, $125 for a quarter of a page, and $65 for an eighth of a page.
If you'd like to share any pictures you take throughout the school year to be possibly selected to be used in a yearbook, go to hjeshare.com and type in VHS Bearcats to select Virginia High School. You may see your picture in a 2023-2024 yearbook.
And speaking of pictures, here's Mr. Michaels with some of the team at this past weekend's cross-country meet. Maybe that one will make it into the yearbook.
Probably. Of course, if you'd like to buy a yearbook, you can do so for $60 at yearbookordercenter.com.
Don't forget the upcoming Bearcat events for the next few days. The volleyball team will take on Marion at home starting at 6 tonight. The flu clinic is taking place tomorrow. On Thursday, the cross-country team will take the short trip to Sugar Hollow Park to show who runs this town.
That is such a bad joke.
At the same time, the Pride of the State line will have practice at 5:30. At the same time, the volleyball team shows Tazewell what they have this coming Friday night at the homecoming game.
Friday is the biggest game of the year, where we take on Tazewell at Gene Malcolm Stadium. The homecoming queen and princess will be crowned at halftime.
Don't forget about the dance taking place on Saturday. There will be a live DJ and food catered by Stateline Bar and Grill. Tickets can be purchased in the office or during lunch all week.
Show up and be a part of the Bearcat Nation.
As everyone knows, it's homecoming week, and today is Twin Day, in case you think you're seeing double.
Tomorrow is Surfers vs. Bikers Day. Sounds peaceful.
PJ Day is on Thursday, as well as the homecoming carnival at 5:30. Games, prizes, fun, food, and the biggest bonfire you'll see this year.
Then Friday is the big day, where we dress in orange and black for our pep rally and powder puff football game, before the pink out at the big game at Gene Malcolm at 7 o'clock.
Stay classy, Bearcats.